Police in Akron shot a suspect after they say he attacked a humane officer. It happened around 2 o'clock this afternoon on 18th Street near Chandler Avenue. Authorities say the officer was pulled off to the side of the road to make a phone call when the suspect started attacking him with a shovel and a knife. Then police got there. The suspect pulled the knife on them as well, so an officer shot him in the stomach. He's expected to survive. Police have not released the suspect's name, but say he has a history of mental problems.